10th question. Here they are given the 17th term of an AP exceeds its 10th term by 7. Find the common difference. See, they have given the 17th term, that is A17, exceeds its 10th term, that is exceeds its 10th term, that is A10 by 7, that is A10 plus 7. Now we can read it. 17th term exceeds the 10th term by 7. So we have to write the equation like this. So in this we have to find the common difference. We know that an is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. A17 is equal to a plus 17 minus 1 into d. A17 is equal to a plus 17 minus 1 will be 16 d. Okay. So now we write an is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. A10 is equal to a plus 10 minus 1 into d. A10 is equal to a plus 9 into d. So now we can write A17 as a plus 16 d. A plus 16 d. We can write A10 as a plus 9 d. This 10, 7 remains here, plus 7. Okay. Now, A and A will get cancelled. Now, 16D is equal to 9D plus 7. Now, take 9D to the left side. It will become minus 9D is equal to 7. 16 minus 9d will be 7d is equal to 7. D is equal to 7 divided by 7. 7 onza, 7 onza. So d is equal to 1.